Pushottam sir, onto the stage with thundering applause.